Mother!
And our position with Sosa Combat Road, they give us. Government, no. We created this transport scheme to show Edo people and Nigerians say transportation is possible and you know they kill people. Whereas other normal bus drivers have taken advantage of our people. They make transport fare. To the estate say to come up with house and go back, you need 1,000.
Yes, sir.
We created the transport line. Since we go on 3 years going, now 100 naira will be charged from here to him. From here to him. In September, I want to become 18 naira. I carry the transport go 250. We're supposed to go 150, but we say must remain for 100 naira. What thing will they do? Join them up and say, periodically will they do what they call bonanza. If you enter a bus 10 times, you'll get one free ride. The last one, will they give tickets? If you enter 10 times, we'll give you a gift. But, Neka Shokuna, we come up and say, even already the government, we're supposed to be happy, say, will they help them? For work where they don't do, they don't solve the transport problem of the people. Yes, they begin to find out why they destroy this transport scheme. They go succeed?
No!
They go succeed?
No!
Anybody, whether they're local government today or state government today, they want to destroy this effort. Go bomb back, I'm a call. The last time, they say, we must increase our transport fare, Bishop. Now they go tell us how much you go charge?
No!
Are we complaining?
No!
As our drivers complaining?
No!
Our passengers are comfortable and they're happy?
Yes. We free. Yes.
If we go carry free, if we like, yes, we go announce, say, make people come the entire motor free.
Yes, sir.